back at the Willingham District 2018. Got a special miniature scale electric engine coming. Replica of the Southern CC1. Only three were made, two by the Southern Railway and one by BR Southern Region. Another little diesel coming. See if we can catch CC1 again. Where the tracks converge. Intercity. I see there's works on the line up Falconwood today, so I had to get rail replacement bus from Lewisham. Got the Great Western Grange on the circuit again today. Intercity coming back round again. And something in the other direction. There was actually a taper boiler pannier earlier. There's Grange. Whee! Oh! That'll be back around again in a minute. Sounds like something else on the way down. He's shifting a bit, isn't he? Is it a race? Don't seem to be able to see one or the other. They seem to be converging today. Now we're actually moving pretty quick. Yeah. Here's CC1 again. Move the other side, I'm a bit close.
What you laughing at?
Won't be going on the circuit today, I'm afraid. Penniless. I know it's only a pound, but it was such a nightmare to get down here today. And I just never had the time to even go near a cash point. LMS. Whee. They really need to stop converging. I can't do both trains at the same time, I'm afraid. Semaphore signals over there. Distant and home. CC1 again. And another convergence. Into Shitty. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. I think they're so solid crew. All shy effects. Oh, would you believe it? How young are they? Unbelievable. Oh. This is a bit slow. Hopefully we'll get the Grange. This is it now. Steady! All backing up now. Try and get the Grange properly this time. I don't think this old O-gauge layout has been used for many years. I think one of the first times I ever came to Wellington District, it was in use, but they don't now. Model railway. Thank you. And the windmill again. Catch one here. So we're actually moving around today. And I think we'll leave it at that. Hope you enjoyed seeing the trains at Falconwood, Willingham District, 2018. Too much light on the camera, I'm afraid. Bye for now.